Quickly show you how to SSH into a Cohesity cluster node in Windows using PuTTY. From the main dashboard, click Settings, then Summary. Click on Node. Look for the IP address on a particular node. This is the IP address you'll use to SSH in. We're going to use PuTTY here. Remember, we have to use the support account. And then we can log into iris_CLI. Notice in 681, it'll say the word restricted for the restricted shell.